The car's quite nice. I think for me, just getting my confidence and my head around the balance. The Audi was quite twitchy at the beginning when it got damp, but then of course when you put the ASR and the ABS up, or turn it up, it stabilises the car and helps you a lot. It gives you confidence, and especially across the top of the mountain where you really need to have full confidence of the grip of the car and everything else. But we had a great battle with the Mercedes. Kristen, he came along. I made a mistake, he got by. And then, of course, then he showed me the strength and weaknesses of both of the Audi and the Mercedes, and we managed to get by that. And then, of course, it rained again. Kristen made a mistake. There was a little bit of oil on the top. Caught him out, and of course we got by, and then really just try to focus on putting in some good clean laps, try to get a gap. The rain then now has obviously come down quite hard. Warren's back in the car, but we've got to put Mark Eddy in the car at some point. But really, all in all, it's been quite an interesting race. It's thrown a lot of conditions at us weather-wise. The team have done a fantastic job about changing the strategy on the go, being able to think about who to put in the car, tyre choice, everything else, and they're relying on probably a little bit of our experience and knowledge of the place, which is really good. Watching that wall of water come over at the township, seeing it's coming, and it was pretty evident that we needed to be on a wet weather tyre.
Oh, I was in the second stint of the tyre with the hard compound, and the minute I got in the car, it was my stint, I was the third driver to be in the car, started raining. And and before that, I only had maybe 14 laps, 13 laps before the whole weekend. So I was feeling the pace of the car on the slicks, and I felt the temperature was in. So I pushed a little bit more, it was okay. And then I got caught on one of the paint strip in the car in turn two, and the back went out. It's nothing I can do. I was a passenger.